Hello, everybody. As all of you are aware at this point, my first year anniversary was almost a month ago, and there was a video that was sent to me by a wonderful subscriber of mine. She knows who she is. That I was not expecting, and that made me cry, and I didn't really have any way to kind of bring to you guys, because there's some, like, there are worries about copyright infringements with some songs on it and stuff like that, but you know what? I don't plan to have any sort of monetization on this video anyway, so if it's still free to watch, it's still free to watch. So, first of all, my apologies to her and to everybody else involved with this little project. It took me a little too long to even get to this point of recording this and posting this. But I thank you for your patience. And plus, this is a really cool thing. They made me a happy anniversary video, and I just wanted to share it with everybody else. So hopefully my timing on this will... this is going to challenge my editing skills, and hopefully I'll get this all checked out well. But here it is. Here is the anniversary video they shared, and my reaction to it as best I can have. I watched it that one time and I bawled like crazy, so every time I've watched it, it has not failed to make me cry. So here comes a weeping madam, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did, and here's my reaction to it. So let's get the show on the road. 3, 2, 1, go. Mr. Bean! I love Mr. Bean. This made me so happy.
Yes. Good morning!
Great movie.
Good morning!
Good morning! Good morning!
Welcome!
Effie Trinkets!
My dear, I don't give a
thank you for your input.
Oh god, I'm getting emotional already.
Let me guess.
Oh, that baby's so cute.
No. No, no.
In the same breath as Iron Man.
Oh, God!
This is so amazing. Yes, how? Oh, a cake. There's not gonna be a last slice of cake lemon, is there?
Bad idea.
Oh, good idea, bad idea. That's like my favorite thing on Animaniacs. A party? All of you would love that, wouldn't you? Uh-oh.
We all go a little mad sometimes.
Bad idea.
A tour.
That is why you are
yeah!
here.
Yeah. Oh, The Incredibles, my favorite Pixar movie.
Fasten your seatbelts. It's going to be a
bumpy night.
Get in.
You talking to me?
I said get in.
Oh god. Here we go.
No.
Oh, come on!
doo-wop a doo-wop shoo, bidoo-be doo-wop a doo-wop a
doo-wop
shoo, bidoo-be doo-wop a doo-wop shoo.
I don't know, this can't be just coincidence. It can't be.
It's not.
The first thing you should know about us is that we have people everywhere.
All right! We are everywhere.
What is it? Who are you? What do you want?
The Wiggles are aliens! Oh my god.
What are you talking about?
Dark Queen. Oh god, she used the first ever edit. So awful. I did that.
That detective is the right question.
Really like her.
Help me help you die. That's all I ask.
Fuck.
Please, let me go.
Nope. You're talking. What the fuck? Shit. Shit. Fuck. Fuck you. Ah, damn it. Fuck. 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 Oh my god. Holy fucking hell. What the shit?
Let's not to cry, shall we?
Oh, I'm never playing a game blind on this channel again.
What can I do? Can I draw you a bath? Can I make you some tea? Can I make you some cookies? What could I possibly do to help make this better for you? Baby, I've got you, gorgeous. I've got you. Nothing's gonna happen to you. I won't let a thing happen to you.
There we go. I'm like crying. My favorite moments.
Keep your eyes locked on mine and let the music be your guide.
You know what I meant, you, my dear Watson.
Oh, I always lose it. I always lose it when I see your guys' faces. This is like the calm before the storm right here.
You could call me Kat. Just wanted to say congratulations on one year and thank you for all the amazing audios you've already done.
Thank
so
you!
Hey, Madam Wigglesworth, this is Heather, aka the Saxy One. Thank you for everything that you do for the ASMR community. Love you.
Love you too. Thank you.
I just wanted to say I'm so thankful that I found your channel. You have helped me so much as I was going through my difficult time, and I just wanted to let you know I will always be a Wigglesworthian for life. Huzzah! All hail the beast.
Hi, this is Pencil Madam. I just want to say that I love you from the bottom of my heart. Keep doing what you're doing. You're a great actress, and I hope that you're taking life every step of the way. I love you.
Hey, Madam, just want to say you do really awesome videos and keep up the good work.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good morning, Madam. It's Max Starzone here from Virginia, and I just want to say I love you and thank you for making your videos. And keep on doing what you're doing, because it's making me a queer ass motherfucker happy.
You're welcome.
Hello, Madam. I just wanted to personally say thank you for the quality content, community, and support you've given us all. It means a lot.
You're welcome. Thank you. Yes.
congratulations to a year on YouTube now. You have made so many people happy and smile and help people through rough times. Thank you for everything you've done, and remember to jingle jingle on.
Always.
Hey, madam. Congrats on 1 year on YouTube.
Thank you.
And I'd like to say that it's thanks to you that I actually kind of have been figuring out who I might really be, you know, inside and out. So I'd like to say thank you for that very much, you know. I've always kind of felt out of place, so thank you. Thank you very much. I'm glad to see there's a YouTuber for the LGBT community. Much love.
Oh, my Blossom.
Hey, sis, it's Night Blossom. Congratulations on your 1 year anniversary. I'm so happy for you. Here's to many more.
Thank you.
Cheers.
How do you
hi,
Marley.
It's Marley. Congratulations,
Marlon,
on 5,000 subscribers.
Thank you.
And a year on YouTube. That's humongous.
Great job, madam. It's me, Jesse.
Hey, madam. Tiffnessbreakmadam.exe.
You!
I wanted to say quick, you're amazing and I love you.
Thank you.
Hi, I just wanted to say thank you so much.
You put all this together, thank you!
Keep spreading the love and the good things. You rock. See you. Just to make you feel alright.
Ah, one more thing.
Ha ha ha, happy anniversary. Ha ha ha, happy anniversary. Ha ha ha, happy anniversary. Happy anniversary, this special day. I'm happy with you. Let's celebrate a happy anniversary. Ha ha ha, happy anniversary.
The
noisemaker.
I wish to
you happy, happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. That's all. I don't know just. Oh, I feel like... Okay, I feel like I should call people out here. All of you. Every one of you on the screen right now. Thank you. Awesome. Oh, jeez. I am so thankful. I told you we'd be mad. I was not expecting this video when it I was not expecting this video when it came out, and it makes me cry every time. It's... Thank you. Thank you. Thank every single one of you, not just those of you that helped make this video, but also those of you who... those of you who have liked and commented and subscribed and shared, and you being who you are is the most valuable thing to me. You are all treasures, and you are all unique, you're all amazing, and I am just humbled that you let me into your lives for a little bit of time. So thank you so much for that video. Thank you so much for all of that. You guys are amazing. And I'm incredibly thankful for all of you, for this little Wigglesworthian family. Here's to another year. Here's to 2 years. Here's to 5 years. And here's to the beginning of changing lives all around the world. And the deep and meaningful way that all of you have changed mine. Thank you, guys. Much love.